It's time for maths, and today we are in unit 5. And in unit 5, we are going to learn about length, perimeters, and area. As you can take note of this, under this topic, conversions, we are going to work out this. We will see the relationship between the following: 100 centimeters is equal to 1 meter, 1000 meters is equal to 1 kilometer, and 100,000 centimeters is equal to 1 kilometer. This is what we are going to use in the exercise that we are going to do below. Yeah. Now, as you can see in example 1, change 475 centimeters into meters. You can go back to the relationship between centimeters and meter. You realize that 100 centimeters is equal to 1 meter. Now, what of 475 centimeters? You cross multiply, then you will have 475 centimeters times 1 meter all over 100 centimeters. You will cancel centimeters and centimeters. You have two zeros below. You cancel two zeros, that will create the two decimals up here. Then you will have 4.75 meter. So in short, when you convert 475 centimeter into meter, you will have 4.75 meters. In example 2, we are changing 5 meters into centimeters. You go back to the relationship between meter and centimeters, whereby 100 centimeters is equal to 1 meter. What of 5 meter? You cross multiply, you will have 100 centimeter times 5 meter all over 1 meter. Meter will cancel meter. Then you will have 100 centimeter times 5. Then that one, you will have 500 centimeters. So in short, when you convert 5 meters into centimeters, you will have 500 centimeters. In example 3, as you can see, we are changing 500 meters into kilometers. What is the relationship between meters and kilometers? You can go back to notice board. You realize that 100 centimeters is equal to 1000 meters is equal to 1 kilometer. What of 5000 meters? You cross multiply, you'll have 5000 meter times 1 kilometer over 1000 meters. Meter will cancel meter. You have three zeros here. You'll cancel three zeros above. Then you